Hello, Facebook friends and family. Welcome to another day of not only watching my beard get longer, but also day 7 of the musical theatre self-isolation challenge. So day seven is a comedic song. There's quite a lot across the span of musicals. I have gone with a song from one of my favourite musicals, which also seems to be a theme in these videos. I'm pretty sure I've said every day that it's from one of my favourite musicals. But this really is one of my favourite musicals from ever since being a child. It's a musical that I've grown up with, a musical that I love. And I have my mother to blame for my love of musicals. So, thank you, Mum. Also, the person who made me do these challenges. Today is quite a challenging one, because there's a lot of songs from this musical that I could have chosen, but I've gone with a song that always made me laugh as a kid. This is also going to be challenging because there's a multiple parts to do in this song, and the backing track doesn't include those other vocals, so you're stuck with me for this whole song. Still with a tickly throat here. But the song that I have gone with is from the musical Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, and the song is Potiphar. So here goes. Joseph was taken to Egypt in chains and sold, where he was bought by a captain named Potiphar. Potiphar had very few cares. He was one of Egypt's millionaires, having made a fortune buying shares in pyramids. Potiphar had made a huge pile, owned a large percentage of the Nile. Meant that I could really live in style, and he did, I did. Joseph was an unimportant slave who found he liked his master, consequently worked much harder, even with devotion. Potiphar could see that Joseph was a cut above the average, made him leader of his house of maximum promotion. Potiphar was cool and so fine, but my wife would never toe the line. It's all there in chapter 39 of Genesis. She was beautiful but evil, saw a lot of men against his will. He would have to tell her that she still was his. You're mine! Joseph's looks and handsome figure had attracted her attention. Every morning she would beckon, come and lie with me, love. Joseph wanted to resist it, till one day she proved it eager. Joseph cried in vain, please stop, I don't believe in free love. a long instrumental. Potiphar was counting shekels in his den below the bedroom when he heard a mighty rumpus clattering above him. Suddenly he knew his riches couldn't buy him what he wanted. Gold would never make him happy if she didn't love him. Letting out a mighty roar, Potiphar burst through that door. Joseph, I'll see you rot in jail. The things you have done are beyond the pale. Poor Joseph locked up in a cell. Things ain't going well. Hey, locked up in a cell. Poor, poor Joseph locked up in a cell. Things ain't going well. Hey, locked up in a cell. Locked up in a cell. There we have it. Song Potiphar from Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat for my day 7 comedic song. Stick with me. I'm enjoying doing this. Tomorrow is obviously day 8, which is a tear-jerking song. So I need to have a think of... Oh, good Lord, there's a lot. So I need to have a think about which one I want to do. But again, thank you for joining me again today. Again, please like and share these videos, get other people involved in this challenge as well. But for now, goodbye. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow for day 8.